received of the Lord that which also I delivered unto you, that the Lord Jesus, the same night in which he was betrayed, took bread. When he giveth thanks, he brake it and said, Take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you. This do in remembrance of me. After the same manner he took the cup, when he had supped, saying, This cup is the New Testament in my blood. This do ye as often as you drink it in remembrance of me. As long as you eat this bread and drink this cup, you can show the Lord's death till he come. Wherefore, whosoever shall eat this bread and drink this cup of the Lord unworthily shall be guilty of the body and blood of the Lord. Let a man examine himself, and so that he eat that bread and drink that cup. For he that eateth and drinketh unworthily, eateth and drinketh damnation to himself, not discerning the Lord's body. For this cause many are weak and sickly among you, and many sleep. For we would judge ourselves, we should not be judged. Father, I love you, Lord. I thank you, God, for this opportunity, Lord, to share communion. Lord, to participate in something that shows what you did for us, Lord. I thank you, God, for this opportunity, Lord, to embrace what you did for us. And God, to know that what you did was something we could never do for ourselves, God. We have to have your hand. We have to have your blood. We have to have your sacrifice in order for us to stand worthy before God. Without it, none of us are worthy. But with it, Lord, we are all worthy. I ask you right now, Lord, to touch and anoint and help us, God, think of it, to see anything within us, God. Examine us. Help us to examine us, not our neighbor, but ourselves. To know what is in us, Lord. Attitudes, actions, Lord, that are not pleasing to you. That we give them to you right now in the name of Jesus. And we thank you, God, for what you're doing for us right now. In the name of Jesus, we love you and we praise your name. Ain't God good? All the time. The Bible said on the night he was betrayed, he took the bread and he broke it. And he blessed it and said, Take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you. Do this in remembrance of me. Also that night he took the cup and he blessed it and said, This cup is my blood of the New Testament. Drink it in remembrance of me. Come, let us join in the Lord's table.
You tend so lonely while I'm alone nowhere. You seem all around, but I never hear a sound. Lord, I'm I'm amazed by you. hurt, but Lord, I'm amazed by you. Lord, I'm amazed by you. Lord, I'm amazed by you. How you love me. Lord, I'm
praise God. From whom all blessings flow.
Yes.
Yeah.